1965, Coltrane was one of the most famous jazz musicians in the world.